Kalikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Kalikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Melikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green.
General Sondheim.
Not, soldier!
My apologies, General. It's just, I wanted to see you off on your final day before you retire. It's nearly 3 p.m. And here at Area 51, we know that once you retire at 3 p.m., you go to Hawaii.
Who are you talking to, soldier?
Damn commies.
Anyway, soldier, it's been a fun ride, but all things must come to an end, like my marriage. Thank you. Merry Christmas, soldier. You can keep that. I am just glad that my last day has been so quiet here at Area 50.
I've just come out of the closet with amazing news. Aliens have landed up on the ridge. Quick, come with me.
Here today in 1954, Christmas Eve. This could be a huge deal for the saucered and the unsaucered kind.
Great news. I tell you what, I'm going to head on out to the airport and I'm going to get a head start on baggage check. You guys just let me know when you're done playing patty cake with Marvin the Martian, okay? America's proud of you, soldiers!
General! General, no. We need you to stay on. For legal purposes.
I think you'll be fine without me.
What did you pack in there? An anvil?
Two anvils. Bad news. We're under attack by aliens from outer space. Even worse news, all air traffic is suspended. There are no flights to Hawaii. But I digress. They can be killed. We decapitated one of them earlier. I don't know how that happened. Quite mysterious. Kind of disgusting now that I think of it. In any case, infantry, forward!
Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone.
Why? We can't kill them. They're aliens! You know how sweet that is? It's like the coolest fucking thing! Waited forever for them! So what if they're mass murderers? People call me a pedophile. It's just a name, it doesn't mean anything. We shouldn't be afraid of what we don't understand. I am not afraid because they are my friends. Well, it appears that the army may have the upper hand here today, and...
Who the hell are you?
Ah, pleased to meet you. I'm Dr. El Badani, Senior.
Are you sure you want to be here? I mean, your son just died. Don't you want time to mourn?
He's adopted.
Is that a problem?
And he's also a communist.
Right? Oh, it's hopeless. We need a miracle. Where's my knight in shining armor?
What the hell is that? We'll go see what it is.
A newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum.
Why, it's America's Songman, Bing Crosby!
Well now, there's no denying that things have gotten a little rough these past few hours. But we need a new approach.
With all due respect, Mr. Crosby, we've tried everything we can. What do you know about military strategy?
Quite a bit, actually. I played a military veteran in White Christmas. You've seen it.
No. Amazing! The musical numbers, the costumes, the set design.
Especially when they have the thing
so good.
Around the thing.
I know. Gentlemen, I propose we fight back against these aliens. Not with tanks, planes, or grenades. I propose we fight back with America.
Ah, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
America.
We'll fight back with something so American that they'll never be able to combat.
Prejudice?
No.
Sexism?
No.
A hollowed out promise of the American dream that proves to be false and the ultimate detrimental downfall of this country for years to come?
What the hell's wrong with you? I'm talking about the power of American song.
Ah, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Bob Hope and I have been working on a little number. A song so inspirational that when any alien hears it, he's going to be forced to shed a tear. All right, who's with me?
You've got it, Mr. Crosby. Gentlemen, Mr. Crosby needs us. Go!
What's the use?
General Sondheim, I think it's time you started caring about all 50 states instead of one.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying.
Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all.
We can't go on pretending.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true,
we make a brighter day, just you and me.
Oh, send them your heart, so they know that someone cares, and their lives will be stronger and free. As God has shown us, by turning stone to brick.
And so we all must lend a helping hand. We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's stop giving.
Every night is a different flight to a different galaxy. Do a sold out show, then I hit the road in my starship limousine. Get so damn tired and uninspired doing all these one night stands. It's a giant leap for rock and roll, but it's too much for just one.
Great work. America's proud of you, soldier.
But all things must come to an end. All right,
okay. It's hopeless. I can't remember the...
Great news. Come with me. We found aliens. Follow my science contraption.